Good work, Guthrum. I hope the rest are bad as well.
Slaughtered.
I will find a way to open the gate from the inside.
Hurry! These waves of reinforcements are well sent.
Under our control. I need to help the others.
us on his day of feasts! You will not rout us, interlopers! Not on this Christ Mass!
They are routed! The city is ours! Wessex will follow!
Guthrum Jarl, we are not without losses. Some of them grave.
Their king is fled! His patsy struck down! Defeat rings loud in their ears, and I will be their lord before the spring is here!
Guthrum, hear me! Soma is... she's gone.
Soma? Dead?
Endless feast, and she's the better for it.
Many fought for us and died. They deserve peace.
Are you ready to honor them?
There's nothing more to say.
Time to send our friends to their great reward. Will you do the honors?
Nothing awaits them. They lived, they died, and now their bodies will burn to cinders. Their saga ends here.
Well. Do not share that with them.
Victory is ours. But it came at a great cost. Soma Jarlskona, who stood at Guthrum's right hand. She will live on in our memories, from now to the end of days. To Hjor, warrior, husband, and a friend, he made the ultimate sacrifice. I here repay it. And to Humbold, whose kind heart has now led him to his father's side. May his God welcome him with open arms. Let us send them on their way. All our beloved dead. Our fallen warriors. And speed them to their end.
Guthrum.
When the Reeve died, did he take comfort in knowing he would soon see his god?
He was strangely peaceful in the end, as if death meant nothing.
We stumble through our years, ravenous, grasping, spilling blood, stealing gold, and it is never enough. This life is never enough. Would it not suit you to know there is something beyond all this? Not war and valor, but quiet and peace?
I think the afterlife men hope for is only a reflection of their regret in this life. All I wish for now is to live among the friends I've made. That is what counts.
Alfred made me swear fealty upon the cross of their god's son. He held such faith in it. A plain, unadorned thing. It burned between my fingers, as if I had pulled it from the fire. A feeling strange and powerful, but gone in an instant. I have not felt its like before.
What will you do now?
Whatever I must do. England is my final home, Eivor. And I will do what it takes to remain.
I should return to Swanborough and tell her of Hunwald's fate. Better the news comes from me than a stranger. this.
It's for taking.
Over here.
Moment.
Commander here for the taking.
Because you all have such good taste.
Beautiful.
Impressive. Never seen anything like it.
I must take my leave.
Happy hunting!
Zuna, guide me.
pleasure to see you, Eivor.
The Wolfgar, so glad to see you.
Eivor?
Swanbro, I...
No. Gods, no. Don't say it, please, Eivor. Don't say it.
I am sorry.
Oh! My own one. No! My poor Swan! Oh, gods!
He fought bravely and turned the tide to secure a victory. Your dear Hunwald died a hero, and will be so remembered.
Oh, gods. I know he would have fainted to hear such praise from your lips. Thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
He walks among warriors now.
Yes. The lucky man. I imagine he does.
I know words are poor salve for a wounded heart. I will leave you to mourn. Know that we are here for you, always, should you need us.
Hello there, friend.
Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis.
Shire has fallen, and with it the kingdom of Wessex. But the cost was great, maybe too great for all we gained.
Rest then, you have earned it.
On the backs of so many. Time will tell if it was worth it. I want to see the Alliance map. What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she is willing to risk her life beside me and make the long journey, I will take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave.
I will go now, and end the life of Goran Kjotvason where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
wonder how Hampton fares now that he sits on the throne.
And the Bernice viewers look
Moira, is something wrong?
Weep for Northumbria.
Is it Hafton? Has he gotten worse?
His heart is broken. He's a mere shadow of himself. With Faravid lost and his brothers away, he wallows in paranoia and sadness.
I could speak with him. Where is he now?
Wandering the fields of Pitaringa with his beloved Beonton.
I'll find him. Thank you, Moira.
Pitaringa is in the east. Just follow the road to Scarborough.
Huh?
Spread your wings, Sunan. Go, Sunan.
No glory, no. Nothing but snow, silent as a corpse in it.
Stand up, Halfdan. I'm taking you back to Jorvik. Up, my lord. You're a king. You're not allowed to sulk. Men bled and died to sit you on that throne. So go, sit.
My brother, Ivar. Did he die well?
He died fighting.
You slew my brother and never said a word. You kept this from me.
It was no secret. Abba knew. Did he not...
Leave me!
I will not. I've come to see you safely home. Now get up.
I mislaid my hammer. I think Beonton ran off with it, but I'm not well, Eivor.
I'll find your hammer, and then you'll come with me.
I was on my way to Scarborough. If you find my hammer, bring it to me there.
Six warriors to raid. Here I am.
If not now, the next time.
Champion returns. I have no fight left in me, friend. But where is Loki Rabbit?
The creature led me to treasure. Perhaps that rabbit was Loki after all.
Of course he was.
There's something about this trying to do. What was it? Oh, no. That's not.
There's Beonton, guarding the hammer. half-drunk needs his hammer. Lighthouse. Afton awaits. This hammer is not meant to be thrown, Afton. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Took it off a Finnish chief. Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore to kill the men who took her from us. And he did. 14 against 1. But that was years ago in the east. And this is the west, where my father lies dead. A pile of bones in a pit of snakes.
And here we are. With his hand on his axe, awaiting the maidens of the battle slain.
How he drinks at our father's side, awaiting the war at the end of days. Beonton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives, but he needs you home. All of Northumbria does.
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon for all to see, and let it burn. are always welcome at my home.